All right, we'll bring in the YouTube folks too. So yeah, this is our first air quotes spooky stream. I've got a couple other things. Other things are planned, but they haven't quite come to fruition, so thereby we are subbing in Corekeeper for now. Also, I was expecting it to be dark earlier to really suit the mood for at least one of the games, but not that you're ever going to necessarily get a horror game to actually scare me, but... we'll give it a try. So yeah, this is Corekeeper, which I have deemed spooky enough. I mean, there's eldritch monsters running around, you know, that will devour me if I step outside the circle. And we're trapped in dark caves with no way out after falling into a pit. That's fairly spooky if you ignore the fact that we mostly cordoned off a safe area and started building a farming complex. Ah. I probably don't need to harvest all these things immediately. Am I carrying my water can by any chance? Nope. I'll probably keep the gun here for now. What seed was this? It's a bomb pepper. Start growing these in from the other side. We actually have we have an extra heartberry seed again too, eh? Alright, put everything away before we go on an adventure into the unknown. Try and stop coughing from people painting upstairs. I just get a point on something? Not an overly important one. Just to make me wrong. Alright. These blocks we're gonna need up here at some point soon, but... gonna put the hoe and the watering can in there too. Drop off the potion ingredients. I suppose I could actually make some potions. I also should try and fix my tools before I head out. Slime and larva meats. Grab this stuff for some mana regen. All right. So pick a direction and go, basically.
Thank you. Thank you. Ha ha ha.